Not now. இப்போ இல்ல. A story written by Rohini Nilekani, illustrated by Ruchisha, and published by Pratham Books. A small little boy asked his grandmother, "Aji, may I take this laddu?" And Aji said, Not now. You have to wait until tomorrow." But the small boy, he did not want to wait till tomorrow. Then he asked Ajja, Grandpa, may I go out to play with my friends?" Grandfather replied, Not now. After your nap, you can go out and play." But the little boy said, "I can't wait till after my nap." He asked his mother, "Ma, may I wear these new clothes?" And you know what Ma said? Not now. When we go out, you can wear this new dress." And the little boy said, "Ennal ipo wait panna mudiyadhu naali varaikkum," but he did not want to wait. And he asked Papa, "Appa, may I open this nice looking box now?" உங்களுக்கு தெரியும் அப்பா என்ன சொல்லியிருப்பாரு? Not now. You must wait until tomorrow. He thinks, why do big people always say not now? That night, he went to sleep angrily. Next day, அவன் எழுந்தான் and he went into the kitchen. இப்போ அவங்களோட grandmother is saying, "Hi, beta, you can eat this laddu now." அவங்க தாத்தா சொல்றாரு, "Hi, beta, you can play cricket now." அவனுடைய அம்மா என்ன சொல்றாங்க? "You can wear this new dress now. இப்போ இந்த புது dress நீ போட்டுக்கலாம்." And the last, Papa என்ன சொன்னாரு? "My dear, இப்போ இந்த box நீ open பண்ணி பார்க்கலாம். You can open this nice looking box now." And you know, all together said, "Happy birthday." The boy got very excited. And the story ended in a happy note. Thank you.